Robbins police are looking for a man they say robbed a business using a knife. It happened this morning at Bella Boutique on Moody Road. Officers say this man walked in with a knife and then took money before driving away in the car you see here. If you know who this man is or you've seen this car, call Macon Regional Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.